Welcome to video 17, Centipede and Beta Chaos in the Deliberator 2 series.
I lost the live commentary on a couple of these clips. Here, I tried some invasions at the Undead Parish. It was unsuccessful. So I was walking back to the bonfire and got invaded. This guy's a little spam heavy, don't you think? Thank you.
since I've been doing this, there is something weird with Dark Souls. When you get into a place like this, it's almost exactly 20 minutes between your times you get invaded. It's almost like the game is I can invade the same guy over and over again. It's just kind of weird. But I have my victory, so on to Centipede. Okay guys, I lost my live commentary on this as well, but I remember my fight with the Centipede and the Liberator, and I didn't have any trouble with his fire attacks. But I do remember this, every time I would come closer to him, he would push me back. And I couldn't quite remember what it was that drew him closer to me. Okay, so I'm trying to move down the map a little bit. It seems like he's getting closer. I took a swing at him and missed, says Captain Obvious. Okay. I didn't have to heal then. Okay, so yeah, I get a swing in, double-handed swing, 654, was it? That was only 552. Oh, that's one-handed. Okay. Anyhow, with the Zai Handler plus 15 doing decent damage, I am not trying for the ring. Just trying not to fall into the lava. If I fall into the lava, it's instant death. I can't move out of it fast enough. But, one more hit. That's it. Centipede is defeated.
I should do the neighborly thing and walk out to greet our guest, don't you think? I wouldn't have enough turning motive like fighting on a narrow ledge. I would never, I know me, I would never. Oh my golly!
Knows my secret weapon.
off your high horse? Damn it. Tried to time my swing. That was a much better match.
It's the same guy. Same guy, but...
Damn. Ah, he is all ready to go, isn't he? Ah!
Thank you.
Great challenge. Maybe the fourth. Wow. Okay guys, enough sticking around. This is the one. This is the one where I win.
This is like attempt number 12 on to Gwyn.